Well, okay, I guess I'm not doing a theme song today. My Stream Deck isn't working at the moment, which kind of sucks. I guess we'll use something from my Suno library. Come on, Stream Deck, wake up. Why are you such a pill today? Oh, this is wild. Absolutely wild right now. I'm not liking this. On, there we go. All right, fine. Start with this one. My latest from working with Suno, Shine. Since my Stream Deck isn't working, yes. Oops. Oh man. I absolutely love this one. Absolutely love this one. Bit of a head thing, like a head injury or whatever. Maybe not literally, but hold on. Push it over a little bit. Yeah. I hardly did anything. Yeah, problem. For the mind, this person ain't over yet. Becoming quite powerful and evident, killing what is innocent, but leaving strength behind. Is there a way to make it better yet? To stop that ignites the jet, and expands the heart that embraces it, until it does nothing but shine. Does nothing but shine. Oh man. Oh man, I want to headbang to this song like crazy, man. I love it. Probably one of my better ones. It's probably one of my favorites. Anywho, how is everybody doing? What's everybody doing? How is everybody doing? This is
Yeah. Putting on my Fantasia, you know, playlist. This one is strictly Suno. I just prompted. I just basically prompted everything. There's a lot here that isn't public. Alright, well. I will. Open up all of these songs while I'm here. So you can hear the whole Fantasia metal playlist. Here's, again, thank you, Suno, for this. For allowing me to prompt these songs up. Yeah. Oh, man. There's nothing I like better than good food. Good food, good music, good company. Still establishing myself in my new city. But besides that, it's not. I have absolutely no complaints. Absolutely no complaints. Really liking how everything is turning out so far. Still have to connect with the church up here, though. Yeah, well. I'm not entirely sure where to go with this. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure where to go with this yet. There's no headlines here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really keep up with news all that much. I'm mostly. You know, I know this map. I was looking at something last night. It was a comparison of Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and the character Kaba from the World Tournament. People kept on saying that Kaba could smack down. Captain Smackdown Super Saiyan Gogeta 4. And, well, here's the way I see it. The way that I work things out is I still consider GT post Z and post Super. I still consider it all one timeline. Which means I believe we have yet to see exactly how strong Super Saiyan Gogeta is. Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta is. In terms of scaling with the rest of the Dragon Ball timeline. Some people think that Super and GT happen in different timelines. But this is a new timeline because there's no mention of any of the Super stuff. I still get the feeling that Super is supposed to lead into GT somehow. With that said, then, that means that Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, with that implication, oh, that wasn't completely done. Okay. With that implication that Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta is a lot more powerful than even, probably at least on par with Whis, if not stronger than that. From the videos I've been watching too, number of people claim that Super Saiyan 4 is the final Super Saiyan form. At least that's what it was for Akira Toriyama. From my understanding, at least. The video I'm referring to, I'll throw up if I can find my. Oh wait, history's on this side. I can find my history. The video I am looking for. is this one here titled What No One Is Telling You. Stop! Okay. This one here is what no one is telling you about Cavill versus Vegeta Super Saiyan 4. I'll send that into the chat so that people can check it out if they want to. Hello? There we go. Yeah, there we go. So that's kind of I also haven't completely finished watching the video, but with that said, we're still leading into GT, which has I still feel like Dragon Ball Super is leading into GT. Which means that Goku is a lot stronger in GT. Than even we're seeing. Like, there's been a lot of retconning and stuff like that with certain things. Here's another thing I'm thinking, though. If Goku had fused with Gohan, what would have happened with that? Would their prime form be Hanku? How would that fusion name have worked? But yeah, besides that, like, I'm not even big a fan of GT. It's just, it seems like there was a power boost that happened there. Like, there's a 10-year time skip from Super to GT that's not being spoken of. And what I understood was that Super was supposed to be part of that point in between, explaining how Goku ascended through all these forms. Partly too, I also think that Super Saiyan 4 is like true Super Saiyan God, as it were. Like, it's like the peak of what a Saiyan can achieve. I know there are other people that imagine everything up to Super Saiyan 10, Super Saiyan Infinity. I genuinely believe that this was intended to be the final Super Saiyan form at the time. Of course, you have to come up with all these different ideas and all these different qualifications for that, for the new Tournament of Power, but still holding out hope that GT is going, it's following this, following Super. Now, I am a whole lot less versed in Super lore than a lot of my fellow Dragon Ball fans. So there's that to be said for it. I do not have a Crunchyroll subscription, so I can't watch Super anime. And I've been really intending to collect the Dragon Ball manga in full. But unfortunately, I wonder if I can find it on Throne. Put it up on Throne. Let me check that out for a second. Find that on Throne. Because I do have a Throne now. I have a whole bunch of stuff on there, actually. Let's see if I can. Here we go, okay. Let's do that. and anything related to Dragon Ball Super as well. Anything and anything at all related to Dragon Ball Super too. Like box sets or whatever. I've always been. Ah! No! I don't want to do that. I don't want to examine the whatever. Yeah, I'm just kind of browsing through Throne right now. Just to add stuff to the wish list. Okay, so we've got games. We're gonna add something else to this too, just quickly. Actually add a Nintendo Switch system here just to see if I can do it. I don't think so. I do not believe I can add a controller to it. Family Feud, I remember that one. Okay, I'll give you a look at what I'm looking at here. That's the one thing that I've never been big on Amiibo. I've never been big on Amiibo. Didn't think we'd have that there. But there are some Amiibos that I want to get. I am an absolute sucker for can't add to wish list. Why not? I'm a sucker for anything like Pokemon. I'm a sucker for a lot of things, Zelda. I like Metroid. I'm a sucker for the art style of Splatoon. I'm not exactly big on the game itself. I've watched gameplay videos of it, and it just feels too frantic for me. I mean, on the other hand, I like playing Smash. Unfortunately, the last time I played Smash was on the Wii U. And I only had it for like... And I was only able to play Smash for like... Smash U. Not for long. Anyways. Yeah, and then something happened in my Wii U, and my Smash game didn't work from that point on. Kind of annoying. Anyways, I'm gonna switch over to PAL World now. And go from there. Switch over to PAL World because I want to reconnect with some of these games. I'm going to reconnect with some of these games that I hadn't done before. At least not for a while. Stream Manager. No, I don't want Stream Manager. I want to roll over to Creator Dashboard. That's the one I'm looking for. We'll see how this works. You know what? Until I actually get into the game, I'm not going to switch my... Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Oh. Thank you, Lucifer2007, for the follow. Switching up. Can I keep it as what? Yeah. Wait, come on. What's with the... Finally. Okay. Streamlabs. Picture crap. Okay. Oh. Let's do... I want you up at 90. Why can't I get you up at 90? Darn you! 89.7 is good enough. Fine, be stubborn. Let's see, which one was I doing? I honestly do not remember. Last time I streamed... seven, 12. That seems like that's the right one. When was the last time I streamed? While was it? Or did I restart both of these? I might have restarted. I don't remember. Give me 2 seconds here. I don't know exactly what I did when last time I your story. My videos, how far back did we go? Oh, I haven't uploaded my streams after that, okay. Okay. 5 months ago. Yeah. Give me a sec here and find out exactly which file I was doing. Stardew Valley updates. Oh, I created something new, a new PAL world? I'm just in the setting I am doing. Okay. Moment of truth. I am finding out what world I created here. Feeling it's Dreamspire. I have a feeling it is Dreamspire. Give me a few seconds here. Did I do this without... Oh, wish see. Okay. Why did I restart this? Maybe I just didn't like what I was doing. Oh, come on. Continue the connections, man. Restart from backup data. Restart your backup data. Restart all the backup data. From now until the end of history. Oh, I also got a new mouse. Nothing expensive. Cheap dollar store mouse. Got tired of the scroll function on my other mouse not working correctly. I will eventually make it to Best Buy and get a replacement keyboard too, but for now it doesn't seem to be doing anything of terrible note. Okay. I didn't realize I could see that all the way through there. Huh. Primitive workbench. No. That one. I'm gonna reconnect with this. Okay, I still have one tech point left. Old bow, poison arrow. See, I don't understand why they have a poison bow and poison arrows. And, like, it's just a fire bow and fire arrows. It's like, why must you pair the ammo to the bow? You just have an ammo switcher? That just makes sense to me. What do I got for my party right now? There we go. Oh wait, no. Let's build foundations right now. Let's start. Actually, let's move you. I became a assembly drone. Ha 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 ha. Anyways. Did I do this correctly or did I make an error? Still in the wall, you are still okay. Good, you're a mile deep. Good, that's exactly what I was expecting. Yeah, these. Since I don't need a whole lot of space, it's pretty easy. And then we'll build the foundation. Build a wooden roof. I mean, yo, chickpea, annihilate that depresso. Bad idea. Oh yeah, I need to put a door in first. before I can trick the game into doing what I want it to do. Inefficient materials. Yeah. Oi. Well, that's a lot better. The mouse is actually working for me instead of against me. How about that? Oh. Well. Is not correct. Okay. Okay, there we are. Oh. Hi. Dinosaur. It's absolutely dinosaur, man. Switch back over to the blade. Ah, boom, 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 boom. Well, that didn't take much. Of course. Oh, yeah. Still. Get you up there. And let's grab... door. Seriously? That's annoying. I can't just put a door on a roof. Fine. I won't put a door on a roof. Put a door on a frame there. Okay. There we are. Okay. Okay. Slanted roof. All over here. There's no corner spaces, is there? So it must have been a Vixie. Okay. Well, there's no corner roofs. Oh, interesting. I can't build up. Okay. Okay. Inefficient, oops. Inefficient materials, come on. Oh well, that was a thing. Yay! I got a level up, even if I didn't intend to. Okay. Oh, that's better. I like that. Yeah, I like that much better. Just having the straight walls. Yeah, it looks a lot better. Okay, so I can't put them there. Oh, I can't put them here. They won't let me put them with the... Okay. It won't let me put them with the... with the foundation, but it will let me put me with them... That will let me put them on the roof. Okay. That was a good finisher. I can't do this corner, but I can do the other four, maybe three corners. Well, that'll be sufficient. It's here. This wasn't here before. Just in the part of the bag. Just up to there. Hi. Pretty sure I have more down here than before. Yeah, a little bit more. I'm down to the base, so I need to move it back a little bit, okay. Just try to move it back a little bit. Empty base. Looks so plain. Just realize how plain my character looks until you get to her eyes. Shorts. Good for her wearing shorts. Shorts are comfy and easy to wear. As always. Let's find a spot to put a few things. The workbench and other nutty professor things. there. There we go. Super high ceilings. You know what? Let's do. I don't think we would do that. Wait, how things? That's too bad. If it was a half stairway with a loft, that'd be awesome. Let's do this. There we are. What in the? I didn't ask for a gap year. I'm just gonna leave it like this. Ed. Inside the doom bay. One stat point. My weight up to stuff. Seven of these. Oh. large toolbox and two left. Make a sphere, that's fine. Yeah, I like picking up. Oh, you wandered away. Are you a different one? No, you wandered away, okay. Alright. I never really put the bench. That's going to be bench, air bench. Is going to be down here. Huh. I keep building things. Building things, how much did you destroy? Pretty much. Unless it's in the process of rebuilding. Okay, then. Here. Storage yet? No, I have not. B. Wood and stone. Okay. I do have to build that. Smack you up a little bit. You know what? I'm gonna put the storage units on that side. There's stuff on this side. Oh, that sucks. knew I wanted to put it there. Wait, what did I do? To a structure, you know, see what we can do. So. Just quickly. Nope. Okay. That is then set. Okay, there we are. Storage area. Guys. Stone. This some. Oh, I can put a few things in there. I can run into later. Size that. Let's put you. Also your animal base collection. Right. Storage shed, and then I'm going to get the workbench back on the docket. My stuff and then go. Can't leave a certain area once they're in it, eh? Got a blank key.
Jeez, I'm stuck in my head right now.
It's kind of funny. I wasn't really big into Reliant K. And to this day, I'm still not, but their album has become such an important cornerstone in my musical library. I can't even tell you exactly specifically how, except for a few of the songs that are pretty deep for a pop punk album. Nope, I don't know about that one. The pairing is mostly for me, so I'm gonna put that in here. I don't know of anything else that really would be prepared. That's my stuff. Being as arranged this once I get the furniture up and get the furniture a moment. Something I do wish is that they would connect, like, kind of have, like, a system, like, Fallout, or where it's, like, you set some of your critters to, go between your bases. That'd be nice. Statue of Power. Maybe not. Maybe I won't have it there. Maybe I'll have it here. That's evil. Let's do this. Build that statue. Build it, I say. I'll help you! Ah! Anyway. Road. You wandered back in here, haven't you? That's what I thought. Song is so much to me. It's younger. I mean, to a point, it still does. Ugh. Too far over. Either. Still. Well, that'll work. Whatever. Always insufficient materials, never enough materials. Okay. Actually, stairs here. There we are. Okay. This is where they will stay. Used stat points. Let's add one more to my HP. Certain weapon workbench, sorry. Hit the buy the path, hit the small feed, but I take the average. I probably should not have through. Thank you. God. It. Doesn't actually require firepower. Let's get everything laid out. Stuff. Okay. Oh, feed box. Wall torches around here. It was intact. One of each right now. Except for creams, which I have two. Oh, you work well to the base. Let's bring up, I'm going to bring up the PAL deck number. Fox Sparks, Fox Spark Attendee. Let's go from the backup. Actually, let's not do that. Foxworks and Pingolet is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 4, 3, 4, and then what space in between? There.
Oh, hi.
And we have Chief Mount, which is these Chief Mounts. Solid Primus.
What?
Oh, looks like I have a little visitor here right now. She's saying hi. It's my pup Cinder. Let me take a minute's break from Pal World to show you my pup. Hey, you just do my thing. Okay. A minute from Pal World. It's my pup Cinder. It's an amazing pup. Cute little thing. My face is now Cinder's. All right, now she's off. All right. little pop break. Oh yeah. Daydream immediately after. Sure knows if they're killing me. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 after. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Dire Howl right now. Dire Howl, talking over it. Tokotoko, sorry. And then between that, we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 3 after that. Okay. Connect to my desktop, dang it. Don't be a chicken. I now have no pals. It's like the ears are supposed to be in the back. No.
My pal, my house.
Right.
Oh, pardon me.
No pals in my team. Yeah. one. And I still please. Oh, wait. That's great. Awesome. The one's awesome. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Infrastructure. There we go. Thank you. Great. Must have been my power box. Put up a bigger partition too. Here. Interesting watching the video feed and just what kind of delay there is a little bit, because we're exactly at the right amount of time apart. Exactly the right amount of time apart. Awesome. Okay. Transport. You. Yep, okay, there we go. What? Buddy? Yes? That will do for now. We can collect some more stuff later. Good sender. It's all good. It's all good, pup. Not right now. I know. You're not happy about that. Oh. Two quick seconds. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call that good for now. I have other things I've got to get to, but I will. Actually, we did a pretty good job today. I had the covering for the. It's not bad. So we're getting into space for the pals. The barn structure kind of idea. Little house for me. Some food production. Oh yeah, I have to go over here. Three. Bunch of stuff. Yeah, it's not good for today. Alright, if you like what you do, like, subscribe, follow, whatever platform allows. If you want to support me further, link trees in the corner with all the different options. Currently, I have a Patreon and stuff that I really don't know what to do with. what's the road they want you to take? I should find out. Anyway, yeah, that's it for now. Yeah. Thank you. And we'll see you, I guess, Wednesday, barring anything else happening. You know, the usual. Alright, peace, cheers. I guess my stream deck still isn't ticking. Well, I won't be able to do my normal, but I can at least leave you with some good scenery. That's my stream. That's the end of my stream. Yeah, I'll be back Wednesday. I will work on doing some other stuff for the stream. That's what I need to do. That's that. Maybe I'll jot some notes down or something. I have a reference sheet beside me. Do something else. In addition to playing games. Alrighty. That's all. Peace, cheers. Pardon me. Have a good day.